Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley kicked off the Union Budget 2018-19 printing process by participating in the traditional Halwa Ceremony in New Delhi on Saturday. Many other dignitaries were also present at the event. The ceremony, which was performed at North Block here, marks the inauguration of formal printing of different documents relating to the Union Budget for 2018-19. The Halwa Ceremony is observed to maintain the secrecy of the budget preparation process. As part of the ritual, which has continued for long, Halwa is prepared in a big kadhai or wok and served to the entire staff in the ministry.